Mariners for you. On Monday the 21st of June 2021, the Guarita container barge collided with the vessel David Cunha while it traveled from Rio Grande to Triunfo in the south of Brazil. The accident was the waterway between Rio Grande to Pelotas. As you can see, the worst damages was to the barge. The vessel David Cunha anchored near SAADE do Norte. The root cause of the accident are currently unknown. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks a lot. See you soon.